Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand.
Last night, I watched some of the debate, and I switched back and forth to the Fox News town hall with Trump.
Yeah, boy.
I didn't even know there was a debate until my two co-moderators from the last debate, Eliana and Elizabeth, texted me saying, are you watching this? I was like, oh, shit. That's a
good question.
Forgot there's a bit debate. I'm not going to lie. I found it kind of boring. I missed Vivek and Chris Christie. I did. Because they stir things up, you know? It's like they kept it fiery. And I was a little bored. And just watching the two of them, them nitpick and argue, they were kind of annoying. I just didn't like the way I felt. It was just like, eh, well, you, back and forth. This DeSantisLies.com. Anyway, I didn't have a lot of tolerance for it. Then you show over to Trump. And it was a very different experience.
Damn!
He was on. He brought his A game. He was funny.
Yeah.
He was magnanimous. He was sort of making fun where it was appropriate. And look, to be honest, Brett and Martha did not
emotional them.
Not ask him a lot of tough questions. They had a couple. But so it was an easy forum for him to charm people. And